Well, we're cooperating with Game and Fish and providing a place and an environment where they can put their first fish fishing clinic on and have the general public come out with their young children and catch a fish for the first time.
Our goal with First Fish, this clinic, was to allow parents in the Prescott area and maybe from surrounding communities, maybe even as far as Phoenix, to come up here and have a little better chance of having a kind of a positive threshold experience fishing with their kids. The aim was that kids could have a chance to catch their first fish under a real controlled environment. So we crowd the fish in a net, we stock on the day of the clinic, and essentially allow parents to be heroes.
Dad, caught one!
Oh, yeah!
Put it in.
Stop there. It doesn't go down here.
Whoa. Put it in.
I think it's great. My kids have not really been fishing, so this is a good experience for them.
We've designed these clinics and put them on specifically focused on kids or young people to catch their first fish. And you know, the city of Prescott and Goldwater has been an incredible partner in this to provide this venue. It's absolutely beautiful location, perfect place for our cold water species. Rainbow trout is what we're primarily focused on here.
Well, we tried the orange cheese. Now we're going to try some green with a cherry on top.
I have been fishing before, but this is the first fish I ever caught.
We encouraged everybody to bring the fishing tackle that they have to an event like this, but we know that a lot of people not only don't have it, but they wouldn't know what to buy. So we have loaner poles available out of our Kingman office and Phoenix office, and we traveled and picked up those poles. We have bait here, we have all the tackle that you need, so you could essentially just show up. There's even drinking water here. So if we can allow parents to have a shot at getting educated, us showing them how to rig up their outfits, and then having the kids actually have a great day the first time they come out here and try to do it, our hope is that the kids will want to come out again and that the parents will view that as something that was fun, that they'd like to experience with their kids one more time without us into the future.
Got him? He's going to squirm, so don't get scared.